Welcome to the Orange County Sustainability Decathlon.
The Sustainability Decathlon is an event in which 14 teams build sustainable homes. They're all engaged in thinking about how we can live a more sustainable life.
I'm a part of Team MADE, which is Team Modular Affordable Dwellings for the Environment, and it's a partnership between Orange Coast College and UCI.
This is the Lucid Home. Lucid actually stands for the Low Impact Ultra Comfort Innovative Design, but at the heart of that, we have UC Irvine, UCI.
This has been something completely new, true for all the students, to come out here physically and put things together. It's a great experience for them.
For us as a green university, we have to teach our young engineers the essence of sustainability to be part of their career.
I think it's so important for us to keep sustainability in mind, preserve our footprints, and preserve the earth for future generations.
We're super proud about the diversity in our team. We have many different majors, and we're extraordinarily proud that we have about 80% women on the team that are here out every day building the house with us. I think we're onto something good.
We have what's known as energy blanket, which is bio-PCM phase change material in these little packets that are up on the ceiling. During the day, they start out as a solid, but as it heats up outside, they start to melt down into a liquid which absorbs a lot of energy in the form of heat. So it keeps the inside of the house cool, but at night, when it re-solidifies, it releases all that energy back into the house, keeping it warm.
We wanted to come up with a structure system that's sustainable. In the design process, we decided to have concrete structure system that's helped in a lot in the heating and sustainable home together.
We are building this house for homeless intervention services. We know already who's going to move on. It's going to be four young men, 18 to 24 years old, that aged out of foster care. We're lifting those four guys out of homelessness. It was pretty inspiring because our students build a house for people the same age, less fortunate than themselves, and I do feel like it made a huge difference.